As it got dark, the great tree frogs and the fowler's toads started to really chorus. As it was the last 2 years, the early part of the breeding season seems to have been a dud. Hardly any tadpoles were hatched, and none of those survived. Some of the ripples in the water are frogs and toads in the mating dance. The darker it gets, the louder the chorus. But I was running out of film, so it was time to go home. Good night, moon.